Morning, everybody. It's DJ Envy, Angela Yee, Charlamagne Tha God.
What the hell just happened?
We're at the Breakfastclub. Now, this next person that's here.
C-Real, man.
I thought we canceled this.
Now, I just want to say one thing.
I thought we canceled Wayne. Didn't even know what's going to happen.
Webby, man.
These people don't respect me up here, man.
When are we getting this out? When is the new project coming out? We heard the single, so when are we getting the album out?
It's really finished, Envy. I just wish someone would hear me. Take the time to share my pain so we can see, like, who's to blame. I'm just a normal dude from Baton Rouge, misunderstood. With cryptic message in my beats to rearrange the things I see you feel.
Nah. You are a voice of the people. How hard is it having money, but trying to relate to people who don't?
Nah, Charlamagne, we really don't have it where I'm from. We just trying to do right, sometimes have to do a little wrong. When the system was created, wasn't a benefit our color. It was designed to keep us broke, so the strong can grow weak from the struggle. As far as the voice of the people, I don't know. I just talk for me, cause see, this color ain't really the enemy.
Man, I've been waiting for this great show to come up here. As a man with a voice, cause You always, you know, talked about social issues in your music. Did it make you want to do more of that?
Yeah, I'm always in the more, cause I wonder why. Less is all I see out these really hurting eyes. Least respected, well, at least that's how I see it. I found another way to relay the message worth bringing. You're right, I always put messages in song. But since I seen what's coming, man, I really been like, let's get it on.
Have you ever been followed because you're black?
Huh, what you say?
Have you ever felt like somebody was following you in a store?
Yeah, I like that hairstyle, by the way, I just thought I would mention. My color attract the hateful race that did some people stealing. They try to keep their eyes on me to see how I'm feeling. Police kill us in streets to see if we still weak. Caucasian men been made the laws that keep police free. They even use religion as laws to keep our mind asleep, man. I don't want y'all to think I'm a preacher or nothing, man.
Maybe it ain't meant for you to be a preacher, but maybe some sort of activist. Maybe you got a message to tell these young kids out here, man.
Well, we'll see. I appreciate the opportunity. I gotta go.
Grand opening, grand closing.
All right, well, there you have it.
Nah, we good. You know,
man, what about all my notes?
We good.
It's the Breakfast Club and it's Power 105.1.